first evening. After the colorful Diwali weekend, I see all of you colorful and happy coming to the meeting today. October has been a month of celebrations even at Toastmasters. The unforgettable Sensation 500, the ethnic Diwali meet, and today the worldwide celebration of Toastmasters International, the 85th anniversary of Toastmasters International. 22nd of October marks the anniversary of Toastmasters, when the first official Toastmasters meet was held at California, led by Ralph C. Smedley. One man's vision has driven about 4 million people for a span of 85 years. One vision has brought different countries, cultures and races together. Being a part of this movement, it's our pride and honor to dedicate this meeting to Ralph C. Smedley and this movement with a great round of applause and a standing ovation. Thank you. For the club, carrying this vision and the celebration and the glory forward is our lady president, who is like a lamp to our club. Today, we invite you for your presidential address to light up the evening with your presidential address.